It's where our Six Sports Champion Play of the Week is coming from tonight. On Friday against Indiana, former Grand Ledge pitcher Wyatt Rush had the bases loaded in the top of the ninth with two outs, but thanks to his lineout to Greg Ziegler, Rush was able to record the save, and it's also how the Spartans clinched their berth to the Big Ten tourney. It's why Rush's memorable save is our Six Sports Champion Play of the Week.